second place, Sandy Coghill now. And the team with 57 seconds. Quite some, almost 5 seconds ahead of the next best place car. And he seems to be out to improve on I would suggest that Sandy Coghill is about to murder that record. He's certainly given his best shot. Well, in fact, I mean, he's already taken the record in his first run. 50 seconds, 57 seconds.